friends, now in this video we will see how to design a DFA for this example or sigma is equal to 0, 1. So first example, all strings containing at most two zeros. So we'll solve first example. At most two zeros means not necessary that string will have zero. Means not necessary. Means our string or this language will have epsilon also. There won't be any restriction on one, but restriction is on zero. At most two zero means only one is also possible. Then 1, 1 is possible. 0, 1, 1 is possible at most. So maximum 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1 like this. Okay. So in this way we can design our DFA which will have at most 2 0. Only condition is that. So here we have to start with initial state. This is my initial state A. At most, and it is having epsilon, so we will make this as a final state. Okay, this as a final state. There is no restriction on one, so we'll show one transition here directly. At most zero, two zeros. So here we will take two more states. Maximum two zeros we can accept. We will give the names for every state. So if there won't be zero but one is possible, so this will be my final state. We can accept only one single zero and number of ones. This is also possible. So here also we can accept number of ones. So self loop we are applying, and this also will become our final state. Okay, same here, C will be our final state, and this over here we will show the loop on one. That means what? From A, B, C, all will be final state due to this first statement. And what about zero transition on C? That will go to dead state. So how we can represent dead state? Like this. So this will be my dead state and 0 and 1 combination over here. Okay. So this will be the finite automata for first example. Okay, at most 2 0, only 2 0, maximum 2 0 we can accept using this finite automata. Again, show transition table, acceptance, the rejection cases for this. Now we will move to second example. Okay, second example, all string with exactly two ones. In previous example, at most, here exactly 2 ones. So again, we will take initial state. Exactly 2 ones means we have to show exactly 2 ones. We'll give the name for every state. So this will become final state. Here exactly 2 ones we have accepted. Now there won't be any restriction on zero. So we will apply here zero transition on every state. C will be our final state. Okay, C will be our final state. A is our initial state. What about one transition from C? There we cannot take any transition on one because we want exactly 2 ones. So we'll take one dead state and we will show that one transition. So this will be our dead state. So like this we can design a DFA for second example. Okay, so exactly 2 ones, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1 is also possible. 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 0 is also possible. So like this we will accept the string. Exactly 2 ones in every string. Now third one. All strings with at least 2 ones. Okay. All strings with at least 2 ones. Now difference is there. At most, at least and exactly. Okay. At least 2 ones means, again we'll take this initial state, one more state, at least 2 ones. So we have to take 1 and 1, at least are there, 2 ones are there. There won't be any restriction on zero. So we'll show zero transition here. Okay, zero transition every state. We'll give the name A, B, C. C will be my final state. Okay, so this is a at least 2 one. But in that string, this is possible 0 1 1 is possible 0 1 1 1 0 is this possible? Yes, it is possible. Why? At least means there can be more than 2 ones. So how we can show? After accepting at least 2 ones, we can take any number of ones. So here we can show 0 comma 1 transition on C. At least 2 ones we can accept using this finite automata. So this is our third example for DF.
Thank you. If you like this video, click on like button and do not forget to subscribe the channel. Click on bell button to get notification of new videos. Thank you.